right now. We're going to do this play, and we're going to do it right.
My name is Asai Ayala, and I am playing CB's sister, which is pretty much Sally from the Peanut characters. And pretty much once she's already grown up, she's very confused about life. She doesn't know who to believe, what to do, who to be. Pretty much it's that like teenage phase I think a lot of people go through, where they don't know who they are and like what to follow and stuff. So, I think that would be it.
I'm Edson Gonzalez, and I play Van. When I auditioned, I had like read upon like the play, because like I want to get informed for when I auditioned, and I came across Van, and I thought it was really funny.
I stole my
his character, he's kind of like the comedic like release in the play, and yeah, I liked his lines and stuff. So when I auditioned for him, I was aiming for particularly that. I was really happy when I got the role. What I like so much about the play is the fact that it takes something so innocent, like the Peanut character, something that we grew up with as child, and it gives them a big twist.
I'm Diana Grace. My character is Van's sister. She's a pyromaniac with a history of dating Charlie Brown in the past. And she's Lucy in the original Peanuts show, and she is very indifferent as to what happens in the play.
Don't the handcuffs seem a little unnecessary?
Are you kidding? I love them! They're kinky and you know me.
I do.
Besides, it's for your own protection.
I'm not scared.
Maybe you should be.
When are you getting out of here, Lee?
As soon as I can say three simple words. Fire is bad. But I'm not in any hurry to rush out of here.
According to everyone I know, I'm just like Lucy. So, except I don't go burning people's hair off.
On purpose.
I don't even have a lighter.
My name is Richard Resendez, and I play Matt. Matt is a very tough character to do because he's such an a-hole.
I think you must have missed the fine print at the bottom of the invitation that said, "No queers." Sorry you came all this way, buddy, but you're gonna have to turn around and follow the breadcrumbs back to that little house of yours.
Matt. He's a really strong character. He helps the play along because he's opposite of one of the other characters, which is kind of like his nemesis in the play.
My name is Cassandra Canales. I am the director of Dog Sees God, Confessions of a Teenage Blockhead by Murphy Royal. It was hard. 2 days before, we went inside the black box and had a rehearsal. And I thought, what is going to happen Friday night? We are not ready. But I've kind of been feeling like that throughout the entire 2 months. When is it going to happen? When is it going to happen? And all of a sudden, it just happened. Everything came together. Little things that we worked on, even if we couldn't work on it, just talking with the group, talking with the actors,